Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to alternate the color of every other row in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to change the color of every other row like we have here in columns A and B. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So let's say I'm in Excel, and I just have a couple columns of data right here. And I would like to make every other row a different color for easier readability. Well, there's a couple options that I can do. If I highlight all of the data that I wish to have the color alternated for every other row, and then I go up to Insert and go over here to Table. Because I've already highlighted my data before I started this, the range that I highlighted will automatically go in here. So I'm just going to say, okay. And now I can see that every other row has been highlighted. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. If you would like a different color for these rows, you can go over here to the table style and you can click through here until you get the color that you would like. And now if I click off of the table, I can now see that every other row has been highlighted the same color, making it a little bit easier to read in some cases. So there's some other ways that you can go about highlighting every other row, and we go over this in more detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments for us, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.